10, and 4 we have to take 2's complement of that. So 4 first write as it is, what number is that? 0100. And for that first you do 1's complement. So if you do 1's complement, it will be 1011. If you add 1 to that, you will get 010111. So 1100. If you perform addition, so what we will get? 0111. Is it minus 2? We don't know. We have to do again 2's complement. Okay, so if you do 2's complement, what we will get? First you take 1110, perform 1's complement. So if you perform 1's complement, you will get 0001. And to get 2's complement, you have to add 1 to that. So if you add 1 to that, you will get 2. So this is your answer. Okay. So let me take other example. 17 minus 10. Chain number 17. Different bits chedamu size. 17 minus 7. Chapanama, 17 representation in a binary. It is equal to 1.
1001.
7. 7 3 1, sir. So 5 bits unnai kabatti ikkada 2 more bits we need to add. Okay, na 5 bits aye. Okay. Next we need to convert to 1's complement. So if you convert to 1's complement, it will be 11000. Add 1 to do 2's complement. So it will be 11001. 11001. Every time I am not using a formula, ma, it will be same. So it is 011001. Enta ravalamma 17 minus 7? 10 ravali. Ochinda manaku 10? This is 2's complement, so we have to ignore this carry 1. And we got 1010, which is equivalent to 10. Okay, so today's class we have done with ones and binary subtraction using 1's complement and binary subtraction using